I'm headed over to the arena to see the 20th anniversary of the Phantom Menace panel. I don't know what to expect. It's the last day of celebration. Are they gonna announce that Kenobi trailer or TV show or movie or whatever it ends up being? I kinda hope not, but for not the reasons you may think, I just don't wanna get pied. Let's go find out.
Just a small fry. He left his home and kissed his mommy goodbye.
At this point now, I am going to go full spoilers. So I just got an opportunity to test out Vader Immortal by Oculus, and this thing is crazy. Went to the Apple store to get those AirPods and got a compliment on Make Solo 2 Happen. That is it, everyone. That is a wrap on Star Wars Celebration. We just a couple hours ago got the announcement that we are gonna be back in Anaheim in 2020. So excited for that. But right now it's bittersweet as we're all getting ready to head home and the show floor itself is in the process of getting teared down. All right, we will, thanks for being around, watching all of the videos that we've been doing over the weekend, supporting Star Wars News Net and the Resistance broadcast. Thank you very much to all the patrons and all of the fans that came out and said hello to all of our meet and greets, and specifically our podcast panel. It was amazing. It was a really good time. Shout out to all the staff and everybody that was taking care of the entire event, including Mark Newbold, who was running our podcast stage. It was just a great weekend, and we couldn't thank all of you anymore. On behalf of John and Lacey, we'll see you next year. Thank you very much. Goodbye.